In this video, we're gonna be covering your first dance. Your first dance typically happens after introductions. The first thing to consider is choosing a song. You want it to be something that's important to you, and the lyrics should match up to you as a couple. So don't just look at the first dance song that everyone does and decide that that's for you. If it's a song that you already know and love, pick it. Keep in mind, if there's a first dance song that you really want that just doesn't seem to fit your mood, look for a cover of it. Different artists can put their own spin on it and maybe make it a little bit better for the pace of dance you're going for. The second thing to consider in your first dance is if you want anyone to join. Sometimes people will just choose to have the wedding party join in. Sometimes they'll invite all guests onto the dance floor to share in their first dance. Depends on the moment you're trying to create for yourself. When we meet in person, we'll talk a little bit more about what a guest join-in would look like. And if you're doing certain bonuses, such as clouds on the dance floor or other effects, you may actually not want guests to join in. Of course, we'll talk about it more in person, so just let us know if you like the idea or if you don't. Another thing to consider is if you'd like to shorten your first dance song. Some songs may be beautiful, but maybe a little bit too long. It could kind of drag on. If there's a long instrumental or a part that you just feel like doesn't fit you as a couple, we can always create a unique edit of it that gives you the best parts of the song that you enjoy and takes away all the rest of it. If you're planning anything else for your first dance that we didn't cover in this video, feel free to just leave some comments in the text box, additional details for first dance.